Night SmackDown on Fox, sponsored by Progressive.
Kevin Owens!
Kevin Owens, a guest commentator this evening.
Nick Aldis, let me have his tie. I don't own ties, I don't buy ties. Yeah!
Woo! The LWO!
As clearly shown by the footage.
Last Saturday at Crown Jewel, I put my United States title on the line against Logan Paul. Logan stole my title. Could not beat me if it wasn't for those brass knuckles.
Tonight on SmackDown against Bobby Lashley.
Yeah, I was wondering where Carlito was.
Nobody wants to see you as United States champion more than Carlito. Don't blame Logan. Blame the person that left the brass knuckles on the apron for him. Santos Escobar.
The company by the Street Profits.
Do I have to behold him? He doesn't focus. It's going to be a problem.
Carlito has been in action here one-on-one on Friday Night SmackDown. Again, I want to get your thoughts, Kevin, on the Bobby Lashley Street Profit.
Well, it's very interesting. It's been an interesting several months for these guys. Another level. I couldn't pull that off.
Well, Dawkins is happy that we're just down the road. B-Fab looking on. Now, remember, B-Fab.
I hate that it happened to Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio's Santos Escobar. You know, tried to become United States champion several times.
Carlito in a match like this.
Oh, that's a great strategy right there. Throw his entire body at him. Oh, that was fantastic.
Oh, Carlito driven into the barricade.
Never works out well for the guy.
Oh, no.
I knew it.
Welcome back, folks. Carlito, Bobby Lashley here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Troop last weekend, I got a real bad call.
Oh! Did you buy the cookies?
B-Fab. There's a shot. And he said he loved what B-Fab had to tell him, but he wouldn't reveal what that was.
Entire weight at Lashley, which is what you need to do.
Joaquin Wilde now stepping across to the LWO. Oh, there's Dawkins. Oh, Cruz del Toro sent to the outside by Angelo Dawkins.
He was already outside. Oh, here comes Santos.
Oh! Santos Escobar.
And last
spin! Did you see what Montez just did?
It's the leg! And gets the win!
Gonna make Carlito pay. They've targeted Carlito.
Rey Mysterio with a chair in hand.
It was supposed to be me and you.
What are you doing? This is right. We're supposed to be family.
A heinous assault by Santos Escobar, who just snapped here tonight.
Santos, can I get a question? Why did you attack Rey?
Rey had it coming.
A plan and a vision for Io Sky and Dakota since the inception of Damage Control. Io has defeated the best in the business. Io's era, all thanks to my plan. Yeah, good job. Clap for yourself, you idiots. Just like all of you at the return of Kairi Sane. Come out here so we can talk like adults. What's she even doing out here? And what was she doing at Crown Jewel?
It's Io's era, right? You remember that, yes?
I want the best for both of you, but I mean, the last time we saw Kairi in WWE. What What's going on? Because I've been here long enough. Like, I know how things work around here.
Look, we didn't bring Kairi into damage control to hurt you. That was never the case. We wanted to take some of the weight off of you. That's it. Damage control is stronger than ever. This should be a celebration.
I respect you. And I forgive you.
Hold up. I don't forgive damage control. So tonight, I'm just gonna have to whoop all three of y'all.
Nobody likes a sore loser.
It is six-woman tag team match coming your way tonight.
Dragon Lee!
New WWE headquarters in Stamford, Connecticut.
Welcome back to Friday Night SmackDown. Dragon Lee, Cedric Alexander.
Cedric Alexander for many, many years. Found his work for many years.
SmackDown general manager. Isn't quite what he was thinking you were going to wear out here.
I don't know what he expected.
You see how hungry he is. What's he like backstage?
Oh, what a move!
Cedric Alexander flying so far. The aerial artist.
Oh, look at Dragon Lee go!
But it was still very, very...
Dragon Lee takes flight!
Can you do that?
Dragon Lee now.
Oh, very
nice.
Oh. No, Cedric Alexander! Are you kidding me? Off the ropes! Oh.
Great release, German suplex.
Boom! Oh, man! Cedric Alexander! Oh, Dragon Lee's still alive! Dragon Lee connects! Cedric Alexander! Dragon Lee! Oh, Dragon kicks out!
Second delay.
Oh!
Dragon!
Oh!
God!
Incredible!
Dragon Lee. At who it is, the megastar LA Knight screwed at Crown Jewel.
LA Knight! Let me talk to you. Crown Jewel didn't go exactly as I'd hoped for. I could tell you I didn't live up to the expectations. Because I did exactly what I said I'd do. I got robbed. I ain't gonna mince words about that. But Roman Reigns, let me tell you this right now. Give Jimmy Uso a promotion. If he wasn't there, you're looking at a new WWE champion right now. Maybe you just go to the back of the line. Huh? Nah. The bloodline's not done with me. And until I own the WWE championship. Yeah.
Does he have a microphone? Oh, he's got a microphone.
Lana. You're blaming everyone. You know it. These flops know it. Maybe you're just not the guy.
It's Kangaroo Jackass.
That you belong in the ring with Roman Reigns?
Grayson Waller effect. That sounds like some sort of an STD, right? He got dropped by a Saudi movie star at Crown Jewel, right? I just get the feeling you're not allowed within 50 yards of a school, you creep. I guess you can take the boy out of his mother's basement, but you can't take the mother's basement out of the boy. I think we call that big incel energy. While you're worried about if I belong in the ring with Roman Reigns, let's worry about the fact that right now, you want to talk a big game on X? You found yourself in here.
Oh!
Oh. Yeah, then you can have my water.
Oh! With everybody saying. Yeah!
He's got a pal,
yeah!
LA Knight next!
Yeah!
What are you gonna do about it?
Perth is, meanwhile, back here in Columbus, Ohio.
Grayson Waller gets screwed by his own mother. So, of course, why wouldn't his own people do it?
I mean, it happened to me four times, so I, you know.
He's basically saying you're uneducated. Well,
strong dislike.
You really enjoy boxing both. Austin Theory and Grayson Waller says he senses some vulnerability.
Oh.
LA Knight, I'm not sure that's the case.
The WWE Universe.
Oh!
Behold, I wasn't beholding Bobby Lashley, but I'm beholding this. There you go, assistance.
He better.
Oh!
Oh, goodness.
Uh-oh, watch out. Here comes LA Knight!
Affirmative. You know, you're pushing the table.
Oh!
Oh. Ribs, and it's not even that. Oh!
Oh,
you want oh thank you.
Well, he wanted to take notes,
idiot.
So.
You got a period.
Waller.
On social media. LA Knight didn't want to get involved in a social media spat.
Across the second.
From the middle rope!
Terry on after. Oh!
Oh, oh goodness.
Into.
You look for the rolling stone.
Back suplex. Oh! Continues to fight. Caught by LA Knight. Knight with the WWE Universe. Looking for the BFT.
On Friday Night SmackDown, still has his eyes set on the championship. Six-woman tag team match here tonight.
Solo Sikoa's back on SmackDown next week.
Kevin, you're going to get suspended. Kevin, relax.
Don't react to it.
I guess. I get it. And Kevin Owens now.
Go on, KO!
Kevin Owens had enough. Not take too kindly to it.
Looking for the stunner. There it is! Stunner!
I cannot wait for our main event tonight.
Damage control.
Damage control!
And what a main event it is. It's an all-star cast. Main event to SmackDown is next.
The rematch you've been waiting for.
The Miz takes on Eyeball.
Live this Monday.
L.A. Knight. You say you're not done with the bloodline? Cool. Because I'm not done with you. You want me next week? Yeah. Yeet. Tribal Chief. What's up? Yeah. No yeet.
Looking for revenge when they go one-on-one next week. Kairi Sane now on board with Damage Control.
Asuka! Charlotte Flair! Bianca Belair!
Oh! And Bianca Belair with her power. Interesting team of Bianca Belair, WWE Women's Championship back at SummerSlam.
Yeah, Bianca had the title for mere seconds that night. Theo cashing in. Oh! Charlotte with the big boot. You're watching the main event of Friday Night SmackDown. Six-woman tag team action.
Well, it's been all Charlotte. Three forming a team because of the condom.
Faction that are looking stronger than ever. And look who is
admitting earlier tonight that she had no idea coming back. And Bianca Belair now into the ring. Remember, Kairi Sane.
Incredible strength and athleticism from Bianca.
Oh, and the Pirate Princess. And now double team. Former tag team champion with a woman on the other side of the ring. Top rope now.
There's
just an example of what Kairi Sane is.
To pick up the win for Damage Control, and Bianca's out in time. Damage Control have Bianca Belair in the corner, and they can feast now. So we're told.
Well, I don't think there's any doubt about it.
Amazing what Bayley has done with Damage Control since SummerSlam
of
last year. Belair now to tag in Charlotte Flair. Flair's legs taken.
Taken out the 14-time champion.
Back inside, Bayley hammering away at Bianca Belair.
Belair! What a spine buster.
Oh!
What?
Oh!
My goodness!
What the hell is this all about?
Asuka and Kairi, longtime friends and tag partners. Hugs all around.
Oh, Charlotte Flair.
The numbers game.
Oh, here Shotzi.
Shotzi. Have had some success, and now Shotzi just...
But there's too many from Damage Control at this point.
Yeah, again, this is the problem now.
Sky with the over-the-moon salt.
Bianca Belair trying to fight back. Yeah, it's the pack mentality by Damage Control.
And the Pirate Princess.
Oh!
Looking stronger than ever before.